It's Dion.
Have or has? Have and has are used both to denote possession. Have goes with pronouns I, we, you, they, as well as with plural nouns. I have ice cream. We have grapes. They have toy trucks. You have shoes. Has goes with pronouns. As well as with singular nouns.
Click the subscribe button, hit the like, and smash that notification bell. It's Dion!